Hello students, today we discuss about 6K group of elements. Topic is preparation of SO2. Preparation of SO2. First, sulfur burns in the air to give sulfur dioxide. Sulfur burns in the air to give sulfur dioxide. Second, in laboratory method, sulfur dioxide is prepared by the treating of sulfite with a dilute H+, dilute sulfuric acid, SO2+. H2O. In laboratory method, sulfur dioxide is prepared by the treating of sulfite with a dilute sulfuric acid. So, 2 moles of 2H+, 2H2O, 2H+, 2H2O, SO2. Third one, on large scale, on large scale, SO2 can be prepared by the roasting of sulfide ores. Roasting of sulfide ores. 4FeS2, 11 moles of oxygen, gives rise to 8 moles of sulfur dioxide plus 2Fe2O3, ferric oxide. Okay? Next, 2 moles of zinc sulfide plus 3 moles of oxygen gives rise to 2 moles of zinc oxide plus 2 moles of sulfur dioxide. So, this is about preparation of sulfur dioxide. Sulfur burns in the air to give sulfur dioxide. In laboratory, SO2 can be prepared by the treating of sulfite with a dilute sulfuric acid. On large scale, it can be prepared by the roasting of or obtained by the roasting of sulfide ores, FeS2, iron sulfide, zinc sulfide, to give sulfur dioxide with oxygen. So this is about preparation of SO2. Next one, properties. Properties of sulfur dioxide. Properties of sulfur dioxide. Right. Sulfur dioxide gives sulfurous acid with water. Or sulfur dioxide hydrolyzes to give sulfurous acid. SO2 plus H2O gives rise to sulfurous acid. Next, sulfur dioxide plus sodium hydroxide gives rise to sodium sulfide, Na2, SO3 plus water. 2 moles of NaOH. Sulfur dioxide react with sodium hydroxide solution to give sodium sulfite plus water. Then Na2 SO3 plus H2O plus SO2. Sulfur dioxide gas pass into the sodium sulfite solution, we get sodium bisulfite. Sodium bisulfite, formula NaHCO3. Next, SO2 act as bleaching agent. SO2 plus H2O used as 2. H2SO4 plus nascent hydrogens. Nascent hydrogens. SO2 plus H2O. SO2 act as a reducing agent in the presence of moisture and then gives rise to nascent hydrogen. Nascent hydrogen. So it acts as a bleaching agent. It acts as a bleaching agent. Color substances plus produce colorless compounds or substances. So there's a bleaching process. Next. Sulfur dioxide reduces Fe plus 3 to Fe plus 2 and MnO4 minus 2 to Mn plus 2. Okay, student, Fe plus 3 to do Fe plus 2. Fe plus 3 plus 2H2O plus SO2 plus 2. Fe plus 2 plus 4H plus plus SO4 minus 2. Here, Fe plus 3 to Fe plus 2, oxidation state decreases or increases? Decreases. So that indicates what? Reduction reaction. Clear? Sulfur dioxide to sulfate. Sulfur to sulfur. Sulfur oxidation state how much? Plus 4. Here, sulfur oxidation state plus 6. 4 2s are minus 8. Minus 8 is equals to minus 2. So that is plus 6. Plus 6 oxidation state of sulfur. So oxidation state increase, that is called as oxidation. So sulfur dioxide undergoes oxidation, but it acts as reducing agent. It reduces Fe plus 3 to Fe plus 2. The next MnO4, and it decolorizes MnO4 minus plus 2H2O plus 5 moles of sulfur dioxide gives rise to Mn plus 2 plus 4H plus plus 5 moles of SO4 minus 2. Clear, student? Here, oxidation state of manganese 7 is plus 2, manganese 2 manganese oxidation state decreases, that is reduction. Sulfur to sulfur, that is oxidation reaction. Oxidation reaction, it undergoes oxidation, but it acts as a reducing agent. MnO4 minus 2 to Mn plus 2. So these are the properties of sulfur dioxide. Sulfur dioxide undergoes hydrolysis to give sulfurous acid. Sulfur dioxide treatment with sodium hydroxide used as sodium sulfide. When SO2 gas pours into the sodium sulfate solution, we get sodium bisulfite. So next one is reducing properties. Next one is uses. Uses of SO2. So it acts as a solvent. Then refining, it is used in refining of petroleum. Then next, it reduces acidified K2CR2O7 into chromium sulfate. K2CR2O7 plus SO2 plus H2SO4 juice tries to potassium sulfate. Potassium sulfate plus Cr2SO4 taken thrice plus H2O. Chromium third sulfate. It is green color. This reaction indicates the presence of SO2. The presence of SO2 is the most important equation for MCET. Acidified K2Cr2O7 reduces to green color chromium third sulfate. Next, it acts as an anti-chlor. It acts as an anti-chlor. SO2 plus H2O plus Cl reduces tries to H2SO4 plus HCl to H2O. So this is about the use of SO4. Totally preparation and properties uses. నాకు ఆకలి అవుతుంది అప్పటి అందుకే ఇంతగా ఉంటున్నాను నేను కావాలని